Katrina Du, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. It's been about 2 months since our video about the predicted coming recession. And as promised, I'm here to provide you an update with what's happening. The question today is, does a recession equal a home value collapse? Well, in the last 6 recessions, 1980, 81, 1991, and 2001, and 2008, only 2 caused home values to decline, and it was 1991 and 2008. So, is the next recession going to crush the value of your home or the home you're going to buy? In the last 6, values went down only twice, and only one was significant. The big one, the one that everyone remembers, in 2008, at which time many, many people lost their homes. And currently, many people are still hesitant to buy again because of what they experienced. In 2008, people were getting mortgages they could not afford because loan restrictions were much, much looser. We had subprime mortgages and defaults happening. Look at this graph from the feds that shows the current number for defaulted mortgages and foreclosures that are very low today compared to where they were in 2007, 2008. And this graph, also from the Fed, shows that homeowners' debt service ratio today is lower than it was in 2007. That means today, more people are buying and refinancing smarter. They're getting mortgages they can comfortably afford at fixed rates. So that way, if home values do change, they are still comfortably able to pay their mortgage without worrying about payments going up. In fact, now, studies have shown that there are 10 potential reasons for a recession. The top ones have nothing to do with real estate, and they're not in everybody's control. Way down at number 9 is real estate. As of right now, the same economic professionals whom are predicting the recession are also predicting home appreciation to go up 2.8% in 2020. We at the 3-Step Realty Group are happy to serve the people in our Tracy, Livermore, Manteca, Stockton, Modesto markets. If you or someone you know is looking to buy or sell a home, call us at the number below and we'll be happy to help. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel as we're sharing a new video every Friday. As we get more info on the coming predicted recession, we'll be sharing that with you too.